world, and I'm just a squirrel. Try and get a nut, so move yourself to the dance floor. So yo, what's up? Hands in the air. Come on, say yeah. Everybody over here, everybody over there. The crowd is live as I pursue this groove. Party people in the house, move.
Like an extra 3 inches.
A new dance, Haylie? Great.
Yeah, pretty cool. Would you like some music to go with that?
What's up?
Haley's giving break dancing a whole new meaning.
These new shoes, they're really uncomfortable.
I know what you mean. By the time new shoes feel good, they're old. And then you have to go out and buy new shoes all over again.
Haylie, can you walk in those shoes? Why? You think they're too tall?
Haylie, what's up?
I'm too short.
You're not too short. You're just close to the ground.
Why do you think you're too short, Haylie?
These two kids, Miles and Marcy, they keep making fun of me.
How?
Just today in class. We were tracing our family trees, and they said it was so short, I had a family twig. A twig!
That's a good one.
Cheer up, Haylie. You haven't finished growing.
Yeah, besides, size doesn't make a difference.
Well, if size doesn't make a difference, then why can't I be tall? That's it!
What?
What?
What's it?
What? Uh-huh. What are you doing?
I'm going to grab my ankles.
Haylie, maybe platform shoes weren't such a bad idea.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're not too short.
Yeah.
Little darling, oh, where are you? My love, I was wrong to try to love you, knowing well that my love was just for you.
I need your love to call my own and never do wrong. And to hold in mind your little hand, I know too soon that I'll love again. Please come back to me. My love, I was wrong
Here you go.
Hi, Miles. Hi, Marcy.
Did you hear something, Marcy?
Very funny.
Oh, look, down there.
Why, it's Haylie.
Little did we know you'd be here.
My hat! Give it! Come on. My hat!
Hey, don't be so short-tempered.
Tournament. I just hope it gets played.
You kidding? Those moves can give Michael Jordan a good game.
Yeah.
Air Haylie. It's got a ring to it.
Yeah, it does. I'm just having a little problem getting along with the coaching staff.
But Haylie, you get along with everybody.
Almost everybody.
Oh, right.
All right.
All right,
Haylie. Yeah.
All right. Woo.
Now I see what Haley's problem is.
Yeah, double trouble.
Look, Haley's doing really well. I just hope Miles and Marcy think so.
Hey, I'll go check it out.
Sorry, tryouts are almost over.
Thanks anyway, but I'm here to see how my friend Haley's doing. I hope she's getting a fair chance.
Of course. She's down to the last cut.
But if she makes the team, we might be caught short.
Don't worry. Her making the team is a small problem.
Everyone over here. As your name is called, line up against the fence, according to height.
Karen. Mike. And the last spot goes to JC.
I didn't make it.
Don't mope, Haylie.
Yeah. Grow up.
I'm back on my feet again. Soon these tears will all be drying. Soon these eyes will see the sun. Might take time, but I'll see it. When I'm back on my feet again. When I'm back on my feet again, oh, I'll crowd down this street again, and they'll all look at me again, and they'll see that I'm strong. When I'm back.
Here you are. So, how did basketball tryouts go today? Not so good, huh? Well, maybe next year.
Maybe I'll never grow big enough to be good at anything.
Haylie, you're plenty good already to make that team.
only those coaches would have given you a chance.
But maybe they're right. Maybe I am too small to be good.
Well, no, you don't have to be big to be talented. Look at Magic Johnson.
Magic's almost 7 feet tall.
Yeah, but he doesn't look that big.
What about Spud Webb? He's almost a foot shorter than any other player, and he's one of the most exciting in the world.
Remember David and Goliath? Using his wits, a small boy brought down a giant.
All being short means is you gotta try extra hard.
Yeah, don't give up. You can show people how good you really are.
Then they won't even notice your height.
Just your wits.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall. I like that.
You were the best one out there.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. You got a bum deal.
No need to feel sorry. We can do something about it. Are you guys with me?
We're with you!
What to do?
Okay, here's what to do.
Okay.
Sorry, no second chances.
Don't worry. I don't want to play on your team.
Good. Then we all agree.
I want to play against you.
With whom?
My team.
Right here. You're out of your league.
Prove it.
You got it.
Everybody dance now.
tall.
I'll say.